Is there in the history of mankind, there are a few exceptions, we don't know why, exceptional capacity. Now Shakespeare is not the best of other authors, he's different, he's a phenomenon. And the phenomenon is that Shakespeare has no personal message he wants to give, ever. But he is open to receive the whole of life, social life, political life, spiritual life, human, intimate human relationships, all of those are in this. So it is a complete mirror, as he has said himself, a mirror to life, a mirror to the world, in which these are all there, but they're never blocked into an ideology, a point of view. No, this is all living material that can endlessly be used to be reopened and rediscovered. No other author you can say this about.